Hello guys, welcome to Senedi channel. Okay, in this channel we will talk all about Chronos Sen on PC using mouse and keyboard. Okay, today's video we'll talk about weapon value, that is LMG, Tac Evolver, Anti-Recoil using 4 scripts. They are Modern Warfare 3 Pro Pack, Scottish Treyarch 6 Spoon of version 1 and 2, Ronin version 1.1, and last one, Fury version 1. Okay, but before we are going into the video, please give a like, subscribe and turn on bell notifications, so when upload new video you will get notified. Okay, in this channel we upload video all about Chronos Sen. Okay, without further ado, let's start the video. Now we are in the video. For start, open your Sen Studio, go to the programmer tab. This, remember, this is for the script number one. Click this number icon. In here, scroll down until you get the green bar. Primary weapon, LMGs of course, Tac Evolver. Vertical anti-recoil I'm using 0, horizontal anti-recoil I'm using 0. That's simple. This is what I like about the scripts. It's really simple. You only change these two values, vertical and horizontal anti-recoil adjust, and you are ready to go. Now you can close it. Remember to click this program device button to save all your scripts and setting to your Sen device. After all done and successfully saved, you can unplug this reset USB. And for second, third, and fourth scripts, I will show you here in the zoom-in version. Now we are in the zoom-in version. First, go to the second slot, Scottish Treyarch 6.0 version 102, go to the script menu, anti-recoil, I'm using here Advanced Recoil Legacy, Vertical Start 20, Vertical Mid 14, Vertical End 8, Vertical Time 3000, Horizontal Start 0, Horizontal End 0, Horizontal Time 1000. And remember on aim assist, turning off all these aim assist. Next, the third script, Ronin version 1.1, go to the script menu, I'm using here Advanced Recoil Legacy, Vertical Start 20, Vertical Mid 14, Vertical End 8, Vertical Time 3000, Horizontal Start 0, Horizontal End 0, Horizontal Time 2000. And remember aim assist turning off, Rotational aim assist turning off. Next, the last scripts, Ronin Fury version 1, go to the script menu. I'm using here Advanced Recoil Legacy, Vertical Start 20, Vertical Mid 14, Vertical End 8, Vertical Time 3000, Horizontal Start 0, Horizontal End 0, Horizontal Time 2000. And remember, aim assist RS turning off, LS turning off, Tracking Assist turning off, Boost Assist turning off. Okay, that's it for the script setting. Now you can see here in the screen, this is my attachment for the Tac Evolver. Barrel, I'm using LRF Rexus Long Barrel. Okay. Muzzle, I'm using 57, Spitfire Suppressor L. Under barrel, I'm using Kimura Rin O3 Vertical Grip. Ammunition, I'm using Armor Piercing. Optic, Choreo Eagle Eye for mid to long range. Okay. As you can see, this is all my attachments. Now let's try these attachments on these 4 anti-recoil values in the firing range. Now we are in the firing range. First, let's try this without the scripts. You can see it has low recoil. This gun has low recoil. Next, the Pro Pack. Okay, not bad. Next, XTH 6.0 version 102. Next, Ronin version 1.1. The last scripts, Ronin Fury version 1. Okay, as you can see here, this is without the scripts. This is the first one, the Pro Pack, STH, and Ronin, and Fury. These four scripts is really good for this gun, for this attack evolver. And you see this gun has low recoil, okay? But you can use any anti-recoil in here. This four scripts is really good, okay? I think it's all for this video. If you have any question, please ask in comment section, and don't forget to give likes and subscribe to the channel. And in the end of this video, I will give you some clips using this gun, TAC Evolver with the Ronin version 1. Thanks for watching, and see you the next video.